The Young and the Restless, Year, spoilers for Friday, August 25th feature parent-child secrets as Sharon and Nick wonder where Faith got her information about the Newman family schism, and Billy eyes Dinah. But not in the way he usually eyes women. My, what a big mouth you have, Grandpa. Faith, Olivia Alinland, is back from camp, and everyone is thrilled to see her. Nick, Joshua Morrow, and Sharon, Sharon Case, have a few issues to discuss with her. But Faith is way ahead of them. Rather than going back to splitting her time between Sharon's house and Nick's house, now also featuring Chelsea, Melissa Clarigan, Connor, and Christian, Faith wants to pick up where she left off, living with Grandpa Victor, Eric Braden. She loves him so much. And besides, he needs her. Grandpa is all sad because Grandma Nikki, Melody Thomas Scott, moved out. And just how does Faith know all this if she's been up at camp all summer? The mother of all plots. It was rocky start, but now Jack, Peter Bergman, assures Ashley, Eileen Davidson, that Dinah is fitting in great at Jabbo. And her pity job is actually earning its keep. But Jack isn't the only one seeing Dinah, Marla Adams, as a new asset. Earlier, Billy, Jason Thompson, told Phyllis, Gina Tognoni, that he intends to bring his big brother down. And how does he? But Jack isn't the only one seeing Dinah, Marla Adams, as a new asset. Earlier, Billy, Jason Thompson, told Phyllis, Gina Tognoni, that he intends to bring his big brother down. And how does he plan to do that? Dinah. Billy was oh, so charming the last time he ran into Dinah. They're family, aren't they? Kind of. Well, at least they both agreed on Jill, Jess Walton, being too much, and that's as good of a place to start bonding as any. Dinah likely trusts John's little boy. And said little boy plans to take advantage of that trust. And of Dinah's position at Jabbo.